what it's like to work for my dad and be his driver. He told me we have to go drop off a car. Where the fuck is my dad? I don't know. He's on the counter like four cars in front of me, so I am responsible for knowing where the dealer is, which I know the name, but I don't know the address. So yep, this is the rundown. What, she's gonna be calling me like four times? There's this Cadillac in front of me, then there's a white car, and then there's a green truck, I think, and then there's my dad. According to my... Okay, good, so they went which way? So my dad went which way? This way, I think. Then we're going to State Street. Oh lord. I don't know where he is. Yeah, I think he's in front of this, the black one, right? I only came for an oil change. That was the only reason why I came. Now I'm doing work for free. These are my new glasses. Tuna! I like to make myself free. Yep, I'm sure he's in front of this car. Slowly. Nigga! Let's see if I can get a close up from this angle. Nope, he's on the other corner. He knows me too well. He's trying. Nope, no, he doesn't. Let's zoom in. Run to a tire accounting sheet. I thought it was on State Street. This is why I'm not a delivery man. Besides the interview, and I kicked them in a jar. The planet Earth turns slowly. Is that the same or other star? Nope, that's not him. That is another car. Right? Nope, he's right there. He's on this lane. We will continue straight. Slowly. And I'm gonna keep doing this to the corner so he kinda knows I'm still with him. We used to have that method. Myself in the little corner, so in his rear view mirror, he could still tell that I was following him. So, and if we were trying to be discreet, which we never were, but that was something I wanted to accomplish, like in the movies. Rule number one is always let him go first, and don't follow him straight. Let's see if we can get a close-up on this one. Oh no! It's on red, what do you want me to do? There he goes! He keeps stopping! Do you see this guy?